they are the dynamic duo that are taking over social media. Best mates Bill and his brother-in-law Kyron use humour to change hearts and minds around the globe.
Oh, but the unlikely pair have clocked up nearly 1 million fans, and we are just so honoured that they joined us on the couch today. Let's give them all a round of applause,
gentlemen. This is so great.
Yeah. You guys give us so much joy, especially this time of year. Now, you've been best friends for more than a decade. What did you think of Kyron when your sister first introduced you to him?
When Lucy first met Kyron for the very first time, and he was a very special guy, and I was nervous and shy, and and we became friends ever since.
It was a long ass time ago now. Like, you was a kid back in the day. I remember he was 15, 16 years old, and he was sizing me up. I'll tell you what. very, very protective of his sister. You know, he's a young family man, and I remember it wasn't no immediate connection. I'll tell you that.
What did he say? What was his first words when you met each other?
I remember he looked at Lucy, my partner, and goes, "So this is it."
So that's him. But you know, it's a really beautiful relationship that you guys have and have obviously developed over time now as well. And you're spreading a really important message, I guess, about embracing diversity and normalising differences as well. Where did the idea for Brother Boys begin, Kyron?
Yeah, see, through social media, we've always posted our videos to our family and friends just through Facebook and Snapchat and things like that. And then COVID broke out eventually, and then we put it on TikTok, and we didn't expect it to blow up like it did. And once it did, it was just off my own personal Facebook or in TikTok, and then it blew up, and then we're like, you know what, bro? We are now the Brother Boys.
Oh, you definitely are.
Yeah.
Did you ever expect it was gonna go so viral?
No way, not a chance. And still shocked today at how crazy and the opportunities and everything that's come with it, and just the diversity and the things that we do get to showcase and normalise a lot of different things while educating and having fun. And doing these things, it just means the world that we're able to do this now.
Why is it so important, Bill? I mean, why do you like making these videos? I mean, and embracing our uniqueness?
Kyle?
Sorry, what was the question again, mate?
Just why is it so important? I mean, like I said, we're being entertained by these videos, but there's a very important message behind it as well.
Yeah, definitely, man. We get to showcase, like, you know, you're representing Down syndrome.
Yeah, Down syndrome.
People that might not know, they have a rough idea of what they think of a Down syndrome person, but Bill gets to actually show, you know, and educate a little bit more. If you don't know, you know now through Bill. So what he does and the character he is just the best, so.
I adore that. And I also love that it's a reminder of the connection of human spirit as well. And it doesn't matter where you're from, who you are, how many fingers you've got on your hand, that connection of human spirit, no matter what it is, brings that. How happy does it make you when you get to connect with your brother-in-law and have a dance?
It's been really fun to connect with my brother-in-law. It's been really fun and make a few jokes and crack a few laughs and have a couple of cold ones.
there we go. The coldies, mate.
And potentially a couple of awards as well, because you're at the massive TikTok awards last night. How was that whole experience?
The experience that I had on stage was amazing, and it's been a real pleasure to be there.
The opportunities, like that awards night last night, was an experience and a half, wasn't it? Like, never expected anything like that from the beginning, but to be there and actually be nominated for the award last night was huge. And just experience everything and meet the other TikTokers and everything that else that comes with being TikTok stars last night was, an experience.
Well, it just shows how important and the impact that your content is making. So what's next for you two, Bill? Boys holiday?
Yeah, probably.
Definitely.
Where do you guys go from here? Where do Brother Boys?
We've got a lot of things coming up. The opportunities and the things that are coming, and they're endless, man. You know, Bill's capable of a lot of different things. And next year, stay tuned for some big things coming with the Brother Boys. And even at the moment, see with our clothing, the Brother Boys brand, we're helping out through these. And every time somebody buys, you know, our clothes, we are helping contribute to charities and spreading awareness, education and all these different things while sending a message and having fun, enjoying ourselves at the same time through our videos. So.
What a great connection.
Yeah, from you such
two.
An important message, and it's an absolute pleasure to have you guys on the couch here. Keep doing what you're doing. It's so great. Do yourselves a favour. Go check out the Brother Boys on TikTok. Buy their merch. It's awesome. Watch the content. Bill and Kyron, thank you so much for stopping by. You guys are absolutely awesome.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you very
good
much.
Good on you.